kakalsat di Ebanghelyo di Apo.
Dayo ti may paing ken ka o Kristo agtugaw tayo ano.
Dung nawek kakalsat ken gagayem ti pamati na imbag nga bigat katakay amin. Tiday ti Apo may kasangapulo kit pito nga Domingo ti kadayawan nga tiyempo. Iti maudi a Domingo iti bulan ti Hulyo. Wenno may kapat a Domingo iti Hulyo. Ket isu ti makunkuna ti Apo nga World Day of Grandparents and Elderly. Apayapo gapuanan ta ti asidig nga Domingo iti festa ni Santa Ana ken Joaquin. Nga isu dagiti naganak ti Birhen Maria ken sumot dagiti lolo ken lola ni Hesukristo. Isu apo dinapalpalabas nga tawen barbaro lang daytoy ket ni Santo Papa Francisco iniyulog na garod nga rami din tayo nga iti maka pat a Domingo iti bulan ti Hulyo ket isun ti makuna nga World Day of Grandparents and the Elderly. Okay, nagmeta po ana. Etiket ko natay apo naragsak nga okasyon gapuanan ta ikan tayo apo intentionally we have a day for all the grandparents and elder members of the community. Gapuanan na po tako natay garot. We take advantage and simply if there are people who need most of our affection and time, especially our presence, are the elderly and our grandparents. So da apoy tagkasapulan ti panawen ken pamateg tayo. Tanuhan tayo lang apo kung manamutay lang kung matikaririk na dan. It's given that they have this kind of thinking that they are no longer useful. That's why they are no longer important. Amen. Maminsan na po, hanlang maminsan, I think this is actually what happens. Napatig lang ti tao, no, dato usar na. Kaya tayo lang tao, no, da iti usar na. Amen. It's like relationship has becoming transactional. When you are not needed anymore, you're being set aside. Where you're no longer beneficial and useful, you're no longer important. This is given reality. And most of our grandparents and elder members of community, because they're no longer on their prime time of their strengths, front of their ability to help. That's why you can see sometimes we ignore them. Amen. And I think we thank our Pope Francis in making that every fourth Sunday of the month of July will already be what we call a grandparents and elderly Sunday. Kaya tagyaman tayo lang ito, adu, dagiti, lololo, kinlolo, latiti, kin senior citizen, ita, Domingo, palakpakan tayo, suda ako. Kaya mo na po, nga, isentro, iti, ebanghelyo tayo tata, kin dagiti na ibasa. So, en nakada tayo, iti, kinapatig na ti, milagro, miracle. Mamati kayo kadi apo dati milagro. Do you believe that there is miracle? Do you believe that miracle happens? And do you believe that miracle happens every day? Kunati garuda po, miracle comes from the Latin word mirari, to wonder. It is an event that is not explicable by natural causes alone. Miracle is an extraordinary event taken as sign of the supernatural power of God. And miracle as being pointed by Jesus is that signs of something deeper and more significant. And of course, there are three important. If you believe in miracle, then first, you must have a faith so that miracle happens in your life. Dahil ang milagro ay hindi po mangyayari kung una sa lahat, hindi ka naniniwala na may milagro. At ang milagro ay gawain ng Diyos. Na minsan, we always pray for miracles. We pray for miracle of healing for most of us. We pray for miracle na sana in the midst of helpless situation, something will happen, an intervention that will be given to us. And when God intervenes, lumakibiyang ti Diyos, ken tumulong ti Diyos, adda ti milagro, ti biyag tayo. Amen? And we know that miracle happens every day. Ngamin makibibiyang ti Diyos, ti biyag tayo, inaldaw-aldaw. Let us always acknowledge that the miracle, most especially, it starts from our beliefs, from our heart, especially on how we live the gift of God and His graces upon us. Nagpindas ako, Gapananta, ito muna may basa na Eliseo, numan pa'y dagiti tatao, kit ko na da kasatnong mapakan dagiti sa gaso tatatao. Kitisungbat ni Eliseo, ited mo, kaninda kaputa ko na tiyapo, kaninda kit adanto pa'y matda. Adanto pa'y mati. Tikasta indasar, tadipen ti taraon, kit kasimbaga tiyapo, nangan amin, kit adapay ti natda. Iti may kaduang may basa, kit makita tayo launay apo, tignayin na tayo, iti bilig, ti panagtitinulong, kin panagbibinuray. The second reading speaks about the theology of sharing. And I think we are being once again reminded, mapalpalagi pa na tayo lata apo, na kunatay garod, only when we learn to share, then kuna tayo, we can make things possible. Kuna nagarod ni San Pablo, adda may isa nga apo, may isa nga pamati, may isa abunyag, adda may isa a Dios, ken amati amin a tao, apo ti amin, agtrabaho ti amin, ket adda ti amin. Ti Salmo nagpintas apo, kuna na, si bubustun amang ted ti apo, ket pinneken na titunggal maysa. Ken ti Ebanghelyo, nintay apo kitaen manipod ti muna may basa, it is prefigurations. Ti istorya iti umuna may basa, ket kunatay kasla, istorya manan ti Ebanghelyo, anang igantay garod ti dakkel nga milagro nga ni, inaramid ni Apo Jesus. Ket awan sa bali, ti panagpakan na dagiti aggarup, ken nasurok alimaribo. Babaen lang ti limang atinapay, ken duwa nga ikan. Ket ko natin, garuda po, anian nga milagro da ito. Ket nung tayo kitain kapsat king gagayem, I think, the miracle of the gospel today is about the miracle of sharing and the miracle of giving, which is an expression of our caring for each other. I would like to believe that the miracle, though we might be thinking, is it true that Jesus really multiplied the fish and the loaves and the fish? Is it really true that miracle happens? It is. It is true. And you see, my dear brothers and sisters, nga iti milagro ket napasama gapuanan ta. No intakit kitain, the little boy, he started to open his lunchbox. And when started to share the 5 loaves and 2 fish. And that's where the miracle started. Which is actually, nung takit kita ay na po, adapay tinoon uneg nga istorya na kinkay papananda da ito. When we start to open our lunchbox, kaslay bagbaga na kada tayo. When we start to open our pockets, when we start to give something, withdraw from our own pockets and wallets, then miracle of sharing happens. Amen? Apay apong adu itagbisbisin. Apay adu apo tagrigrigat. Ngamin adu dagitibukbukudan dalaing tikinabaknang kinadakadakwada. But you see, when we start to share, and we start to care, and we start to open our lunchbox, kunati apo, basit kinawan tagbisin kinagrigat. I think we have proven this. Our Fatima Bayanihan, our Fatima Pantry, remember during the COVID time in which when everyone started to open his lunchbox and started to share, what a very beautiful story of caring and sharing, which is not only during the COVID time, but I think every day of our life, is an opportunity of caring and sharing. I would like to make use of our own stories, that even the envelopes of every Sunday is a powerful testimony of the power of caring, that as long as you give the envelopes, we continue to construct our church. Amen. And I said, if there is no longer envelopes, then. But you see, we believe in the power of caring, in the power of sharing. Your 10 pesos, your one piece of hollow blocks in every Sunday is a very full, powerful testimony on how powerful sharing and caring transform us every day as community. And I said, lo and behold, I am thankful because we're able to accomplish funds for the first one. Amen. Because we've been caring and we've been sharing. And I think this is what our gospel reading today. Then when we continue to care and share, especially for our grandparents and elderly, in which I think this is one thing that we have to look into also. That they are in need of our affection, they're in need of our love, and especially they are in need of our financial support. So, my dear brothers and sisters, on this Sunday of the grandparents and elderly, and also on this Sunday of film mission, and on this Sunday in which we're being inspired by the gospel reading today, on the miracles of sharing, then we are being asked, let us continue to share and care, because we can do great wonderful things if we do caring and sharing. Kuna tigaruda po, awan tagbisin kinagrigat, ditulululit ilata, tagtitinulong kinagsisindakit, and agiin na yan. Kuna tigaruda kakasat kinagayem, pasit nga ba nagdakkel da itoy, when we learn to share and care each other. That has been inspired by the beautiful story of that little boy when he shared his 5 loaves and 2 fish, when started to open his lunchbox. Sabi ko magarot, tamanay-nay, nga si sagana tayo matlatakan ka na yun, amang ilukat, dagiti pagbalunan tayo. Nababain na ito, mangirugi, tintay pa nagtitinulong, ken pa nagsisindakit. Karapsat, let us continue to share and care as one community. Kung natigaro na po, sabi ko ma, that this caring and sharing starts from our own family. Amen.
Tumakder.